I, Eric Adams,
do solemnly swear, that I will support the Constitution, of the United States, the Constitution of the State of New York, and the Charter of the City, of New York, and I will faithfully, discharge the duties, of the office, of the mayor of the city of New York,
to the best of my ability.
Every
just in the building, swagger on 100,000 trillion.
So help me God. Congratulations.
This pandemic has not only impacted us physically, but emotionally.
So I guess we should address it, huh?
New York is not closed. It is still open and alive because New Yorkers are more resilient than the pandemic.
You know, I take the train. I'm going to put in long hours. No one in this city is going to outwork me.
And the leadership should have that swagger. That is why the theme of my first 100 days is GSD, get stuff done.
This is a resilient city and a resilient country, and I want to bring that energy.
Yeah. Got a bop like this, can't wear skinny
jeans. Hang out with the boys, you got to get up with the men. I'll be up early in the morning, working for the city of New York.
Checking my fresh. Follow my steps, it's the road to success where the niggas.
When the mayor has swagger, the city has swagger. If they like it or not, I'm the mayor.
Eric Adams. So help me God.